Now to Teat. Back near side. Taken there by Keough. Far side, the shot by Teat. He scores. Over to Keough, looking. Steers it across to Teat. In front of the net, the shot, he scores. What a pretty feed. Teat to O'Connor. A right arm save by Dunkerley.
Nice job by Dunkerley holding his ground.
Fed in front to Smith. He shoots, and this time he scores. Just over six to go here in the second. Lansbury gets free, shoots, and scores. Ed Kiernan to Matisse. Near side to T, looking for the hat trick. Shooting, he scores, and he's got it. 8-4 New York. Sundown, near side, Matisse. Back in the slot, the shot, he scores. And O'Connor scored the goal, and then you see the extracurricular stuff going on as Tyler Biles. He cut across the middle. Lansbury picks it up. Grabbed by Knight. Knight shooting, he scores! Curtis Knight. Flip pass up top. That's grabbed by Fields, getting away, looking. Feeds it in front, the shot, he scores! And Waters buries it, and that's point number 100. And that one is played on ahead, and here comes New York. Breakaway opportunity, in on goal, the shot, he scores! Mitch Wild.
That's the 10th shorthanded goal that Rochester has given up this season. That is worst.
Picked up by Turner Evans to McConvey, shooting. That's knocked down. Lansbury shoots and scores!